them dumbs you were up before?
No.
Hey man, why bother, man?
Have you got someone kicking off with me again?
Yeah.
Everyone I meet's friendly. Fucking insane.
There's, oh god, tactical flashlight.
That was awesome.
No, why have I dropped it? Why have I dropped it? Why would I drop the tactical flashlight? Why did I just... Where's it gone now? Is that it? Is it gone when you drop it?
Yeah, take that. That worked out well, didn't it? To our right. You not hear it?
Yeah, I said this to someone. Watch out. Keep your eyes open.
There he is.
Where is he?
Killed Martin.
Right in front of me now.
That's Martin. Yeah. Oh, him up there?
Yeah. Is that the friendly guy that you were on about?
No, he's shooting at us, isn't he?
He's got a gun.
Probably no ammo though, or he would have shot. Did you hit him then? He's crap.
Oh yeah.
He's down.
He's down. Nice. Down south.
Okay.
Who's that running?
Is that mine over there?
Whoa, calm down now. Don't be shooting.
Well, I don't want to be some random.
Where are you guys?
Down the road.
This is us here, innit? Alright. Who's that guy then?
He's aiming. Martin, come pop this guy in the face.
Is he aiming?
This is us too. What's he aiming?
Fuck off, mate, before I kill you, you dirty little slag.
See? We told you. Yeah.
Whoa.
Did you hear that?
That was a fucking rifle shot. Are they shooting at us, do you reckon?
You'll need what before me?
Oh, I'm dead. I've just been shot. Wow, that was a sniper aiming at us then.
Yeah. I'm guessing he's run out of ammo.
I hit him then.
Hey, I can hear the shot. I think I can.
Come here, you little pussy bag. Where are you going?
Got him.
Wait! Fuck you, you little prick.
Nice.
Stick out, you fat ass.
He had fucking loads of stuff, mate.
Well, let me get me venison.
He had battery and spark plugs. I'm taking them.
Yeah, definitely take any car parts you find.
We avenged you, Gore.
Thanks, mate. It's
the best shit. It's fucking boshed his out.
Hang about, God takes me.
Right,
Can I have that deer steak?
Alright, give it a chance cooked, son. Jesus. You've got Gordon Ramsay.
I wanted to grab it quick before the second one split, so you didn't have to split the stack.
Right, yeah, where are you?
Behind you.
Really, behind Martin? Me. Really?
Oh, there you go. You're in front of me, Gore. You weren't behind me.
Fucking hell.
I think I just heard somebody.
How are you?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello there.
Yeah, play that shit.
Okay.
This has got to be the most randomest footage I've ever seen.
Well, what you gotta be like that for?
Good song. Good luck.
The guy just said, run for your life.
Yeah.
What'd you think?
Not bad, man. I like it. Ran around the corner with his hands up, stood in the middle of the road, and started playing some music.
Okay.
Psst. 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 Psst.
Psst. Psst. Is this some guy you just tried to fucking freak out or something? I've just found a shack with a car park next to it with no fucking loot, and it's got a locked door on it. So I'm guessing that's like one thing. I've just beat his car into it, fucking smoking.
We're well creeping this guy out. He's just fucking teabagging the corner. That guy playing the music, we're both running around him with our hands up. Got my hands up and you're shooting me with a bow. Really? I'm gonna have to go into bandit mode right about now.
If he's shooting you with a bow, it's not bandit mode. Stop the fence.
It's a church, man.
It's very rude, though, isn't it?
I know, right, man? You're the first Church of Music guy right here.
Ouch.
Hey!
He just punched me.
I don't think so. I got my hands up.
I know, that's what I thought.
Let me try. Oh, you can do that! That's so cool!
That is pretty cool, I didn't know that.
I'm just gonna search these guys. Just kidding!
Takes about 2% health off me.
What does?
Friendly! JK!
Alright, man, chill out.
We need to start killing everyone. I need to have my music be heard.
Sony, make the bow sim.
It's not even a bow sim, it's a BlackBerry sim. BlackBerry sim card for an iPhone made by Nokia.
You're a bell end.
I know.
I'm gonna write a review.
Maybe they have the actual weather kind of move in over the map.
Oh, friendlies, dude. Hey up, man. Hey, hey, hey.
It's raining again now, man.
I'm heading the other way, guys. I gotta go meet my mate the other way. But good luck.
I just said in dumpsters the only place I found it.
You really want me to kill you? Really?
I got for my friend.
I've heard that a few times.
I don't know why on this game though, but everyone seems to run along the roads.
Yeah.
So I just walk into
three headshots, four headshots, and you're not dead.
If you get a car and you drive along the road, it's just easy kills. Like, I literally ran the first guy over just for a laugh, and then I had to steer around people because they get piled up.
No worries, man. I didn't really want to do that, but that was quite entertaining.
Right, stand about there, mate, because I'm old.
Guys, any goals?
Right. What?
Yeah, man, just there's one on the floor for you, mate. No worries.
Yeah, you wanna stick with me? I'm gonna be with my friend around here.
Yeah, I'm waiting for my mate as well. Not at the moment. Is that the guy that was attacking you?
Who's this guy?
Who's this guy? What's your name?
Stop it. Veronica.
Oh no, you're all good.
Veronica. Who the f
you? Cocoa butter, chill out.
Let's calm down.
Calm down, guys. Calm down.
What show? What show?
Hey, lol, Tom. It's the guy that was attacking you. It was the guy that was attacking you.
Oh, no, where can't even.
Oh, yeah. I remember now. Sorry, guys. Wrong people. We just got shot at by a random guy. Yeah, I know you as well. We passed you on the road. You asked if I wanted to meet up, like team up.
Didn't an arrow just fly right by us? Yeah, I don't know who shot that, dude.
I'm on the roof.
I think it was Veronica, I'm not sure. I don't know, this game's so confusing right about now.
Just gotta trust each other,
man. Cocoa butter, where you gone?
Could have given me a lift, you cunt.
So I'll stick with you.
Alright, man.
Some guy just jumping to me over, but he's at a lamp post and stuff.
He's on one of these roofs or something, this piece of shit. Oh, let's kill this fucker.
Yeah, I see.
Marvin, dude.
Who's it's up for teaming up and killing this guy?
I gotta go to the church up, MK. I gotta find my friend. He's a bit lost.
So I'll follow you down.
Holy shit, I'm worried.
Why?
What's your friend's name?
Because some guy just fucking... I ran into a building on the top floor, and then I just heard some fucking guy go, "Hey, where are you at, man?" I'm like, "I'm on the roof."
Hello, my friends.
Hello, hello.
These are my other
I heard
friends.
Him running around, yeah, then I'm about to reach upstairs and get it.
I'm Inky.
Hi, guys. Who's John?
I'm Brad. Right to the other side of town, and I'm going to climb this separate tower block, and hopefully he won't follow me over here. I'll know which one I've gone in. I'm going to fucking crouch on the roof and watch
around.
Nice!
Holy...
Dude, good fucking kill.
Good fucking kill.
I'm sorry,
oh, fuck the cops!
That's sorry, man. You got it, man. Nice kill.
Just rode past. Right, guys, I was in a tower mark, yeah?
Yeah.
A tower block. And then I just fucking heard a guy like fucking.
I'm down for that. My mate's down.
Like, I'm on the roof.
Yeah.
But, but they had got him in his tower next to mine. He didn't know which one I was in.
Yeah.
No, man. It's not about that. You got the kill fair and square. We're not gonna nick your stuff.
I've only got myself lost.
Yeah. Managed to group up with like four people.
Yeah, okay, how do you do that? Do it again.
I'm just north of the Cranberry
Coast. F6.
Tell me that.
So if you kill someone, go and do that over their body, you go teabag them.
Tell me that was on one of your fucking games. That's that awesome. Guy chat talking okay. That. Oh.
Could have been. Watch out for that guy on the roof around here.
Fucking asshole.
In it.
Hey,
He's pretty good at what he does.
I think the car is like parked over here in front of us. You guys want to recruit more people, or you want to make this group the way it is?
We need to put more loot in ammo.
Recruiting more people is more unorganized, I feel.
Yeah, with too many people, it's going to be a bit hard to single out people that are attacking stuff.
I think we should just make this group like this.
Yeah, oh, that's right.
There's the burn down truck. Okay.
That's pretty fucked up to me.
Yeah, I think you can hear people talking to people.
It's probably coming through mine.
Yeah. I'm not seeing the shit on the screen.
Oh, oh it just exploded.
Alright, here's a guy.
He has a bomb.
Motherfucker.
Really?
Motherfucker just...
You're gonna shoot a bow and run off?
She killed a guy. What?
Just leave him to it, man. Just leave him to it. Did he kill someone? Oh, Veronica! He just killed Veronica!
She got died from the blast!
No! Rip him, pepperoni. I cry every time.
Check out...
I'm in some
probably trying to fix the vehicle. Yeah, that guy's coming back on the left, watch out.
I'm gonna shoot
how big is it?
Okay.
Go on, blast him.
No one here. Hey mate, you okay?
I said you okay?
He's shooting at us.
That's not... I only have 7 bullets, I don't know if I want to waste it, man.
Fucking pussy! You're a fucking pussy, bro!
Alright, let's maul this guy. Rest in peace, Veronica. Did someone pick up the wrench that she had? Because we can pick up some cars along the way with the wrench to repair it.
Who's this guy?
That's the same motherfucker.
That's the guy that was shooting at us.
I hit him! I don't want to waste all my ammo on the motherfucker.
No, don't waste your ammo, man. We'll chase him down. I'm gonna hatch
him. Man, hatch, man.
Have you checked this house out, eh?
Yeah, mate, I've
not. Oh, that was so close! If he's jumping like that, just let him keep jumping, he'll waste his energy and he won't be able to sprint.
He's over here!
He's fucked now.
You're fucked, buddy boy! Pee Wee Marvin, you're fucked! You're screwed! It's over, man. Just give up.
Just take it like a man.
Found him well.
He's down, he's down.
Shit, you got knocked. Oh, it wasn't even PB Martin. Yeah, FMK, you can loot him. You got the kill, right?
Yeah, it's all yours.
I've kinda got an arrow sticking out of me.
Yeah, that looks like it hurt.
It did a little bit.
It's all good.
It's straight down this road and left.
What a dumbass.
We'll take a letter. By the way, if we see like a Jeep or a truck, we're probably only gonna be able to use it.
Yeah. It's left here, guys.
Left? Okay.
How do you know, by the way?
There's actually like a map you can search up on the internet. Once we stop at Pleasant Valley, we should be able to get some AR-15s or some nice guns. Get some ammo.
Hopefully.
Possibly find a car. Make a base.
Would be nice.
We'll be thriving, man. We'll make a safe house. We'll make a safe village.
Sounds good
to
me.
We're
fucking dead on the roof, man.
That'd be amazing.
There's a guy down there.
Hello, friend.
Hello, man.
We're friendly. Bob,
Bob the Builder.
Bob the Builder.
Looks like he's just running.
Bad respect.
In a bit, Bob. Another guy.
There's another guy.
Hey, man.
Hi, friends.
Hi.
Yeah.
There's another guy. Hi, hey, man.
How you doing, dude? Why are you shooting me?
Remember what? Sounds.
Should we kill this guy or?
Hi guys. No.
Stop shooting, man! Stop shooting! Leave him alone.
Fresh.
let him carry on. Let him carry on.
Okay, stop shooting. Put down your bow. Erko, where'd you go?
I'm new, I don't know.
I need you to drop your arrows, okay?
Okay, what the fuck, Dicky? Stop, Dicky, Jesus Christ! Dicky, stop! Chill out, Dinky. I can give you arrows.
Alright, give me your arrows, Erko, please.
Jesus Christ! Okay, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
Cold-blooded Dinky.
Cold-blooded Dinky.
Who is that? Who shot him, then?
Okay, thank you.
Nobody looks at Dinky the wrong way.
Keep moving.
Let's just walk past him. He has a bow? Sir, I need you to put away your bow, please. Put away your bow.
Even you guys getting really crazy inventory like when you try and loot something.
He's not putting his bow away. Put your bow away, man. Put your bow away.
Put your bow away. I hit him.
Got him.
Good shot.
Oh, I've mastered this bow, man. You should have put your bow away, you idiot. That makes loads of sense.
God, you're a bitch.
Right, I'm gonna crash in this.
Oh, there's a guy outside.
Is he shooting you?
Yeah, he's taking shots.
Where are you?
Downstairs in the building, man.
What's he using, bow or?
Yeah, bow and arrow.
Where is it, do you know? Whereabouts?
Around the back of the house.
There's a big fight going on outside, dude. Hey, there's someone upstairs. Oh, they got me! Oh, well played, lads. That was fun.